I became a kind of the African Eskimo. I was born in 1941 in Togo, West Africa. One day, I was on top of the tree, and suddenly, there was a snake. I fell. And I was badly injured. I saw a book, Eskimos from Greenland to Alaska. And I learned that it is so cold in Greenland that there are no snakes. Oh, where is that paradise? I ran away from Togo. I was 16 and a half. It took me 8 years to get to Greenland. I was the first black man they had ever seen. As soon as they saw me, all talking stopped. And the children were so afraid. Some started weeping, but I was always welcomed by Eskimo hosts who became my friends. I had to learn everything from them. I had to learn their language. We used also to eat seals and the skin of the white whale, which I didn't appreciate at all at the beginning. Even I was afraid for my stomach. But slowly by slowly, I became accustomed to the climate. I really wanted to live forever in Greenland. But my countrymen, I've never seen a polar night before. Why can't I write for my people to see the Eskimo through our eyes? So I decided to go back. It took me 5 years to write it. It is my country. Yes.